It's about to be road trip time. There is my beautiful carriage and my wonderful mom. Let's go. It's trunk show time!
Yay! Time to go!
Road trip, road trip, yeah, road trip.
Leave your head, make it come on.
Still in the car. About 2-ish hours left. It's currently 10 p.m. And competitive image, we're coming for ya.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. Live from Mom's new car to Georgia residents headed to Dothan, Alabama for the Miss International Trunk Show. Hello, Dothan.
Then you have arrived at your destination on the right. Please make a legal U-turn if
there
possible.
There it is. Mom goals right here. It's a trap. And it's trunk show day. Yay! I am excited. I am ready to do some great work at the photo shoot, meet all of our sponsors. We got some awesome dresses for Miss International. I need to get up. Day one of my trunk show experience is officially over. It is, I think it's like 9 o'clock. Maybe it feels like midnight to me, but it's 9 o'clock. We got to competitive image about noon, and I am just so blown away by God's goodness and just the amazing, amazing sponsors. I first had my photo shoot with Clay Span, which, by the way, is amazing. I call him Claymazing, or the slay, the clay that slays. He's awesome. Him and Terry are just absolutely the best thing in the world. And they make you feel so comfortable and so confident in front of the camera, and they joke around. They are truly a riot. It's very hard to make a serious face when you have those two. So I'm not sure how those are gonna look on my end. But they did an amazing, amazing job, so I'm just so thankful for them. After my shoot with Clay, you just go do right over to the other side, and he is actually attached to the competitive image. So we were able to find a lot of really beautiful cocktails to wear for various events throughout the week. We found backup gowns. We found events for found gowns for prelims. It's truly heaven, and Sherry was just so fabulous. Of course, she's Sherry Hill, and so it was a really great experience. I am exhausted. It's just you're putting so much of your heart into those conversations and just showing your gratitude toward the sponsors and being able to speak on behalf of your platform and all of my True Beauty girls, that you pour your heart out and then you get super tired and you get in bed and you're just like, But tomorrow we have a lesson with Susie Boots, and she is the author of Creating Queens, and she also just came out with a workbook, so go find it. It's awesome, and I'm excited to speak with her about my platform and different walks for the events, but for right now, I'm going to sleep.
Hey, buddy. Walt, woohoo! Hey, buddy, say hi to Mom. Hi, Mom. Now that I got a fresh bath and some food, now I want to be a good little boy. Have fun, Mom, we love you. We're cheering you on. Yay, go Team Marino.
Hey, Mom, what's today?
It's Saturday, day two. Woo!
Day two of Trunk Show, let's go! We had the absolute best time. Today I was able to meet with Susie. She is just a total godsend. We finalized the dress, the earrings, it's all taken care of. Such a wonderful experience. The entire team at Competitive Image was truly the epitome of class and provided a wonderful experience. I compare them to like the Disney World of pageant and prom stores. So as much as I love Disney, you guys know that. And it was so sad to leave, but it's exciting knowing that I get to see them in just two-ish, three-ish months for the Miss International Week. It's unreal that it's almost here. And now we are on our way back to Georgia.
Yeah.
I don't want to go back. I'm just kidding. I love Georgia. And I can't be like, you know, Miss Alabama Road 18. That's not gonna work. Not gonna work.
I'm on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again.
I've heard the class look really